The factory is under attack. Headquarters has been breached and casualties are severe.
Keep your wits, Captain. What do we know of the enemy?
Target is carving a bloody path in this direction. Unconfirmed reports suggest it's Sith.
Consider them confirmed.
Commander, contact confirmed. The enemy is Sith. Repeat, the enemy is...
I can see that, Captain. Shut up.
Sith, I know why you're here. Be aware that these are the finest troops I've commanded in all my decades of duty.
Am I supposed to turn tail and run now?
My men and I would be disappointed if you did. Captain Elegin, engage at will and hold the line. I'm coming with reinforcements. Ride on out.
You're about to find out what we're made of.
Your commander will be too late.
We've killed Sith before. I'm sure he'll understand if we've already left to celebrate.
You're not very funny.
I'll have time to laugh later.
Men, attack!
The commander. He should have been here by now.
Your commander left you to die.
No, he's safe. All that matters is he's safe.
Please, enough of this.
Commander, no! Run! Save yourself!
Just put him out of his misery, Sith.
I think it would be so much more poignant if you pull the trigger.
Commander, what... what does this mean?
Goodbye, Captain.
No. I... can't believe...
It's unfortunate they were on the wrong side. Excellent soldiers and exceptional men.
They died like dogs.
It was difficult betraying them. You can't bleed with a man and not form a bond. Yet with their defeat, the Empire's cause has advanced. Today was inevitable. I knew Lord Barriss would eventually have to eliminate me. But I'm proud to have been of service all this time.
You're just another drone. Easily replaced.
That may be. But I hope you will grant me one last consideration. There is something I must know. My son. He was the only thing in the world that was truly mine. And in love or weakness, I told him my secrets. I know you had to cover my tracks, but please tell me, did he face his fate well?
He whimpered like a craven coward.
I see. You've crushed my spirit. Now the death of my body is a formality. When they find my corpse, there must be evidence of a valiant fight. We must make this look convincing, Sith. So I will not hold back. I will fight you as though you are my mortal enemy.
Maybe I'll break a sweat.
Then arm yourself. Tell Lord Barriss it has been my great honor to serve him.
My lord, I believe we've got trouble. I heard your entire conversation with Commander Rydell.
How could you hear my conversation? Have you been spying on me, Imperial?
No, my lord. As I told you, I've been surveilling the Jedi Investigator. Apparently she bugged Rylorn's quarters, and as she listened in on your conversation, I heard what she heard. The Investigator knows everything, my lord.
That is the worst possible news, Lieutenant.
All is not lost, my lord. She was heading to her ship. but I had my men move in and cut her off from the Republic landing bay. I am systematically blocking her avenues of transmission and escape, herding that Republic scum to her only hope, the spaceport at Sobrick.
I will be there soon.
I'm afraid there's more, my lord. My men who engaged her report that she's wielding a lightsaber. It seems this investigator is a Jedi Knight. I advise caution when facing her.
Being careful is what got us into this mess.
I see your point, my lord. I will gather my remaining men and meet you at the spaceport. We will crush this Jedi.
You're too late, Sith. I already transmitted the conversation between you and Commander Rylon to the Jedi Council. Noman Carr has his proof. Now Master Carr and his Padawan will track down and expose every Sith agent in the galaxy.
I'll let you enjoy your delusions.
Enjoyment is not part of the equation. I have purity of purpose. I seek neither thrills nor satisfaction. Unlike you, I am calm.
How incredibly boring.
Living an enlightened life is anything but boring. The dark side shall fail you, Sith. Save yourself, surrender, and the Jedi Council will give you every opportunity to discover redemption.
Save your breath, Jedi. You're going to need it.
Attack me and I will kill you. Your victory means nothing. The damage has been done. The proof has been transmitted. So deal the death blow, Sith. I am at peace, knowing that the greater good has been served.
I hate to burst your bubble, Jedi. No, that's a lie. I'm reveling in it. I intercepted your transmission. The Jedi know nothing.
Your failure is complete. How do you feel now?
Gloat all you like. It means nothing. I remain at peace. And Noman Carr and his Padawan will still defeat you.
They will fall just as you have fallen.
I face my end, knowing what is true. I am resigned. Strike me down. I offer no further resistance.
I will savor your destruction.
There is no death. There is the Force.
Bizarre. She just closed her eyes and accepted death.
Sheer idiocy.
No matter. The threat is ended. Lord Barriss will be anxious to learn what became of this. When you're ready, I'll contact him from my office.
I'm anxious to get off this planet.
Excellent. I'll go prepare. I'll be waiting in my barracks. It's not my place, Lord Barriss. I leave that for your apprentice to convey.
Then step aside, Lieutenant. My apprentice has arrived. Nice of you to join us. Quinn refuses to update me, insisting the privilege be yours. I assume the Jedi investigator has been stopped.
She is dead, Master.
That is a relief. I had hoped to avoid confronting the Jedi, but our hand was forced. What matters most is that Rylon can no longer be exposed. And how would you assess Lieutenant Quinn's contribution?
He was along for the ride.
Lieutenant, my apprentice's demeanor notwithstanding, I have been impressed with your efforts. You have more than made up what is owed to me. I'm putting you up for a captaincy, and transmitting an executive order allowing you to station wherever you choose. You are dismissed.
Thank you, Lord Barriss. If my actions benefit the Empire, they benefit me. I would have done the same regardless of our past. My lord, before I depart, it's been my extreme honor to serve you. You are the epitome of everything the Empire stands for.
You've been dismissed, Imperial.
Until we meet again, I salute you, my lord.
He will have his hands full. There are powerful Imperials dedicated to keeping him down. But if Quinn can overcome them and rise to the station he deserves, there is great hope for our Imperial allies.
Can we get on with our business?
You are quite right, Apprentice. Quinn's fate is of small consequence compared to our affairs. Your presence on Balmora is no longer needed. Return to your ship when you're ready to leave. I'll contact you there.
My lord, I hope you don't find my appearance here obtrusive. I beg an audience.
I'd hoped I'd seen the last of you.
My apologies, my lord. Perhaps my presence is unwelcome, but I hope to remedy that. As you know, Lord Barriss enabled my reassignment anywhere I choose. It is an evolution I've longed for and assumed would never come. Aiding your mission on this planet has reawakened the ambition I began my career with, to make the most profound impact possible for the Empire.
Good luck with that.
I don't want to leave it to luck, my lord. I cannot think of a more glorious and honorable way to make a difference in the galaxy than to serve you. I'm here to pledge myself to you. I'm ready and willing to serve in whatever capacity you see fit.
You should be so lucky.
My lord, if given the chance, I know I will prove myself to you. I'm a top-notch pilot, military strategist, and a deadly shot. I can fly this ship, plan your battles, assess your enemies, and kill them. You won't find a more tireless and loyal subject. I offer my military prowess and dedicate every ounce of my strength to your cause.
I'll use you as a human shield.
If that's what the situation demands, I will do my duty. Thank you, my lord. I will submit my reassignment papers as we depart.
Apprentice, I see you are ready to put Balmora behind you. Good. The elimination of Commander Rylon grants security to my spy network, but there is still more to be done.
I'm primed for the next bloodbath.
I weep for anyone who gets in your way. Now, before I unleash you on Noman Carr and his Padawan, you must eliminate my spy on Nar Shaddaa. Head there immediately.